For most of the Midlands, school starts in less than 2 weeks. Six Midlands districts go back a week from Monday. That's August 15th. Calhoun, Lexington Districts 2 and 3, Newberry, Orangeburg, Saluda, and Sumter. Four more districts go back on Tuesday the 16th. Lexington Districts 1 and 4, Lexington Richland 5, and Richland District 1. And then 2 weeks from now, on the 17th, that's a Wednesday, students in Richland 2 will go back to school.